Hope. Hope. Hope.
Use them sparingly, though. You don't want to damage yourself.
What are these uplinks?
Think of them as... them as loose cables you can grab onto for extra power. Although they can be much more dangerous than electricity.
Why are they here?
They're what's left of Cyber Void infrastructure. At one point, the terminals were everywhere. Now, we must make do with scraps.
Hold on, buckles. Look at this.
The air will slowly become lethal. The children and the elderly will get sick first. But eventually, it'll kill everyone.
Oh.
The small turbines are responsible for internal circulation. It's the big one we have to worry about.
It's still on.
For now.
Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. Oh, is this area? Yo, you're making me restart from here, you fuckers! I'll skip you, English.
Be careful. There are keys everywhere.
Won't they die as well?
Either they all have breathing gear or they have no idea what's going on. The Keymaster recruits the most violent.
No ammo. Fuck, I'm out. Come on.
They could have just destroyed the filters.
As long as the installation remains intact, the contamination is reversible. The Keymaster cares less about lives and more about the production lines. I keep trying to contact the other climbers, get help, luck so far. Maybe they're laying
low. Let's go!
Maybe.
They're quite literally laying low. Dead. I've seen the bodies. Some cameras around the base are still operational. The climbers have been expunged.
Shit.
Fuck, I'm out.
Out of life too. What the fuck was that? Come on, man. Thank you. What is this? Ow, he reloaded, huh? Ow. Yourselves.
Don't worry. I'm here to tell you everything you need to know.
Where am I supposed to fucking go? Oh, here, okay.
Making the outside air breathable is a complicated process. It has to be done without compromising Dharma's outer integrity. The burst made a mess of the Earth's atmosphere. The filtering systems were designed to be durable and virtually foolproof. Unless, of course, some fool decides to turn them off.
What? The fuck happened? I have no idea what I'm supposed to do now. Are you fucking kidding me, man? Now what? I'm gonna jump, fuck it, I don't know. Whatever. This way.
Slow down. This one is different.
How?
One way to find out.
What the f-
Close combat implants. Crude ones.
Oh, he got me. Ow. But where now? Ow. I can't kill him while he's charging at me? Yeah, great. Yeah, he predicted my movement. What the fuck was that bullshit? Oh, I killed him. So I can't kill him.
Get used to them. Your opponent's capabilities are going to improve as we climb higher. Mara is saving her most dangerous hardware for her most trusted soldiers.
Keep moving forward.
Take some measurements, Jack. It's not looking good. The level of radiation in the air is rapidly increasing. People will soon feel the effects.
Ouch. What the hell? He just came to me? What the hell is that bullshit all about? Oh, I have to kill the other one too. Whoa!
Fuck, I'm out.
Oh, you motherfucker.
No ammo.
What the fuck was that? Like how I fucking dodge all of that. Damn it. Too slow. Oh, come on. No! I refuse. Stubborn! I'm stubborn! They will not die. Get the fuck out of here, dude. I pressed space, but it wasn't fucking... My input didn't go through. Get the fuck out of here! Shut the fuck up.
I'll try to evacuate the sector. Get as many civilians as I can to go to 4th and 6th before it's too late.
Stay put. I'll make it.
No use anyway. The gates are locked tight. No one's getting out.
Mara's delusion. Not stupid.
This fucking dude. Bonk. What? How did I? Oh. I killed him. I literally killed him. Oh no. You're dead. Oh, look. Ow. Ow. That was a fail. What did I do? What? How? Oh my god, all that shit didn't fucking hit in the end! Dude, there's like 700 fucking things shooting me, man. What the fuck is this horse shit? Stupid. I killed him. I literally fucking killed him. What? Oh my god. How the fuck did I get through this? I don't even remember this part.
No
She's in trouble.
Don't worry. Phasers are tough. I'll be fine as long as you bring the filters back online. And so will everyone.
Goodbye.
I literally never stopped moving.
This is terrible.
Yes, but this terminal is an inconsequential one.
Ow!
Yes, but this terminal is an inconsequential one. Hacking this will do us as much good as hacking the refrigerator.
Oh, he's chasing me, I know he is. Nope. What? Was there two of them? Holy shit! I heard him behind me, oh my god. Literally at the last second I fucking turned around and killed him. Mega Man. All right. Will you meet again, you piece of shit level? Level, I press restart and it fucking put me all the way back in the beginning.
What is Cyber Void?
A medium, fabric, that binds all of Dharma's systems together. Or rather, that's what it used to be. Now it's just remnants, slivers of a greater whole.
And this one I got stuck on yesterday. This fucking bullshit, dude. I literally spent half an hour, I think, fucking trying to figure this bullshit out.
This is your domain, but I do all the work.
I told you, I can't work from your side. There's a barrier between us.
Turn this one out.
Divide that shouldn't be there. And believe me, I'm doing my part. I just don't happen to see it.
This is literally it. Like, what the fuck else am I supposed to do here? Okay, I was just here. Yeah, this is the part I got fucking stuck. Okay, this one. How the fuck did you do this one? How? Oh my god. I literally did that. Oh. Okay, so I'm half. Wait, no. Wait a minute. I did do it. What the fuck? Right? Wait, okay, let me check out. Okay, I'm actually... Okay, so I'm halfway there. And then this one is supposed to be... Okay, now. No. Keep this one. Okay, now disconnect. Now move this one. And now. What the fuck? So it's just this one. Okay, okay, so okay, okay, okay. Try it again with this one. This is the part I was stuck on yesterday, the right one.
Not bad. You're beginning to adjust.
Piece of shit game.
All done.
Ooh, what upgrades do you have now? Day.
Now you can get back to more important matters.
You did it. Thank you, Jack. The people of Sector 5 owe you their lives. I'm so glad we found you.
Oh, so now I fixed the fans?
Did you find me?
Sheer luck. You were buried in a scrap heap at the bottom of a derelict shaft. You fell a long way, didn't you?
Feels like it.
Why? Okay. And where the fuck was this shit before? Why did it take so long for them to introduce this to me? This was here the entire time. I couldn't fucking access it until I pressed T. Oh, this is very good. What the hell? Hey, Tetris! Yay! Ooh, I like this one. God, you fucker! Oh my god. Why is it not going in? Oh hell yeah, let's get this. Why is he not letting me? Thank you. Why is it not letting me put it? I'm good. Oh. So the active, like electricity, that's the activated part. Okay. So I don't have the thing fully activated yet. Gotcha. There we go. Yeah, I need this one. This one's useful. You can already deflect? I didn't know that. Because here it's saying reflect. It's not saying it unlocks deflect, it says deflect, reflect. Hey, I want these three. Doors charge, reflect, connector. Oh, it doesn't let you do that, okay. Oh, the air one has nothing to do with the ground one. What's that? Why did he fall down so fast? Do this one then. What? Oh, okay. I'll just wait for it to stop. Ooh. No, I thought it would be done by the time I fucking.
The climbers finding you was a one in a million chance. Most other missing ghost runners were located by Mara and destroyed.
Most.
A few are still unaccounted for.
I really wish you'd been there when they came for us.
What happened?
Key surprised us at the hideout. Kicked down the door out of nowhere. Then we ran. I got separated.
I did. What in the fuck is the point of that one? And now what? Okay, so when you're running, it does use it. Okay. Damn it! Oh, I survived. Yay. dead. I'm so impatient. That's funny. So before you were trying to avoid the air, now you actually need it to push you. Like that. Hell yeah. No! Hell yeah. Killed myself. What the fuck? Now what? Oh. What the fuck? My God. I get an enemy so I can test out this deflect bullshit.
The keys are boarding the elevators to the city. I wish they'd all just go away and never come back.
Oh yes, that's it.
Go away and never come back.
Oh, you can deflect it. Okay. Okay, let me see how it works. Does it just hit it away? It does deflect. Holy shit, so you can always do that? Let's put it back. It didn't fucking kill him, what the hell? It didn't I have it equipped. Okay, I'm not using this one anymore. Let's try this. How was it easier? What the fuck made it easier? No, the deflection stuff isn't reliable. This is good. I want this one. Let's see what this one works out. Oh shit. Ooh. So good. Okay, you said it has significantly longer range. I'm not seeing that shit. Holy shit, okay. Oh, hi. This is good.
The guys you're fighting are the rear guard. You could wait them out and continue on once they've gone.
No need.
Sure. It's almost scary how little they can do to stop you.
That's it for now. I'm gonna go eat, so.